We're in the Krones booth, and I'm with one of our newest customers for polypropylene recycling, Dustin Olson of PureCycle.
Yeah, thanks, John. Hey, yeah, my name is Dustin Olson, the CEO of PureCycle, and a lot of people ask me, like, what is PureCycle? What do you do? And there's a lot of different terminologies being thrown around. There's mechanical recycling, there's chemical recycling, there's advanced recycling, and depending on who you are and how you want to be viewed, people will use different names. Okay, but we're kind of like not any of them. Okay, we're definitely not mechanical recycling, because mechanical recycling is more about diluting the product away into different grades. We're definitely not chemical recycling, because chemical recycling often denotes depolymerization, breaking it down to the monomer, turning it into a pyrolysis oil that can then be used as a chemical feed or a refinery feed. We're probably closer to an advanced recycling or an advanced mechanical recycling, because we don't do any chemistry. We only do physical separation. So the molecule of polypropylene that we manage, we don't disturb it. We just keep it all as one chain. And the best way to think about what we do is it's like we're like a dry cleaner for the molecule. I mean, anytime you get your shirt and it gets a little ring around the collar, you got to take it to the dry cleaner to get cleaned really well. That's what we do to a polypropylene molecule. We wash away the dyes, we wash away the talc, we wash away the rubber, we wash away the odor and the colors and all the other contaminants that are there, but not just on the outside of the plastic, we wash the molecule. And that's really what separates us from everybody else. It's a fundamental molecular washing process, and it allows us to take all the contaminants away and leave behind the original polypropylene.
So Dustin, we know you're breaking ground in Augusta, Georgia for your second processing plant. Tell us a little bit about the partnerships in Augusta, Krones, others, and where you see maybe going from there.
Yeah, thanks for the question. We're really excited to partner with Krones. Krones we did a lot of research across the entire ecosystem for how do you prepare the plastic, the recovered plastic feedstock for our process, and it requires sorting, it requires washing, it requires grinding. And when we looked across the ecosystem, we found that we really liked the Krones technology. We like the material of construction, we like the reliability numbers, we like the kind of the RPM speed of the overall machines to help give longevity to the plant. And so, yeah, we are breaking ground in Augusta. We're gonna have a big building there where we're gonna do both sort and wash. And Krones is going to be the center point of that operation.
And I think the one key point, if I remember early on, was conservation of water and mitigation of microplastics, something that's forefront in our industry right now. And so Krones is supplying a HydroCircle, the first in North America. How does that advance your story when you talk about those ecological things that are impacting people?
When we look at the life cycle analysis for our process, we look at three things. We look at the carbon footprint, we look at the energy usage, and then we look at the water usage. And with our first facility in Ironton, we have a 35% reduction on carbon footprint. We have an 80% reduction on energy usage, but our water usage is flat relative to virgin polypropylene production. And so we wanted to fix that because we wanted to be good on all three. And so this concept of the HydroCircle was music to our ears, because this allows us to use the water over and over and over again and really minimize the losses. So our water usage per pound of polypropylene is gonna really fall. And that's going to be good for us, good for our LCA, but more importantly, good for the planet.
Well, great. Dustin, we appreciate your time today. And we just thank you for stopping by the booth, and thank you for picking us as a partner.
Yeah, well, hey, we say the same things about you, and hope you have a good show as well. Thanks very much.
Thank you.